This is a build from Don, and he said that he and his wife like to walk in the snow, but it can be challenging with this sled because they used to have a rigid pole here that wouldn't really make it easy to adjust when they're walking. So what he did was he used eye hooks connected into the sled and made this hinge that swivels the mount and handle while he's walking through the snow.